Hello YouTube. The parts came in and I fixed on my old air gun my friend gave to me. I still need to put super glue or some kind of crazy glue around where this barrel meets the air holding tank. And I think I'm the first one to put this on YouTube. But I made stock out of wood to put on the Pumpmaster 760. So that's it. I'll show you how to put it together. Next time I'm going to put the super glue in the that part. Alright, see you YouTube.